Want accurate, factual information about the coronavirus? Baptist Health South Florida is prepared to handle this public health issue, and we've put together a quick Q&A with the facts you need to be prepared. The 2019 novel coronavirus, or COVID-19, is a new virus that originated in China in December and has been spreading around the world. The most common symptoms are fever, tiredness, and dry cough. Some patients may have aches and pains, nasal congestion, runny nose, sore throat, or diarrhea. Some people don't have symptoms at all. Most people who get COVID-19 will experience mild, cold-like symptoms. 80% will recover at home without needing special treatment. Up to 20% of people who get COVID-19 become seriously ill with pneumonia-like symptoms. Adults over 60 who have underlying medical problems like heart disease, high blood pressure, diabetes, or lung issues are most likely to get seriously ill from this virus. The virus can spread from person to person through small droplets from the nose or mouth of an infected person. When someone with COVID-19 coughs or exhales, these droplets land on surfaces nearby. You can catch COVID-19 by touching a contaminated surface, then touching your eyes, nose, or mouth, or by breathing in the respiratory droplets directly. Frequent and proper hand washing is the best way to avoid getting COVID-19. Wash your hands thoroughly with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. Use alcohol-based gel or liquid hand sanitizer. Try to keep your hands away from your eyes, nose, and mouth, and keep a distance of 6 feet from people who are coughing or sneezing. What about wearing a mask? Public health officials recommend that people should not wear a mask if they are healthy and don't have symptoms. If you develop a fever and symptoms of a respiratory illness, such as a cough or difficulty breathing, call your doctor or your county health department. Calling in advance will allow your healthcare provider to direct you to the right health facility. People experiencing symptoms similar to those of COVID-19 can see a doctor from their smartphone, tablet, or computer via the Baptist Healthcare On Demand app. Online healthcare providers can answer your questions, evaluate your risk, and are prepared to follow the appropriate CDC protocols. If your symptoms are severe, seek medical help immediately. Stay informed and follow the recommendations provided by national and local health authorities. Visit our website at baptisthealth.net/coronavirus for frequently updated information.